Hello everyone, I am Rahul and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to access EC2 instance without a key pair and username password by using AWS CLI. First, we will launch an EC2 instance. We will name it as AWS CLI test. We will keep the AMI and instance type as default. We will proceed without a key pair. Then we will select the subnet and assign a security group. We will also assign one IAM role. Then we will add a shell script to install SSM agent at the time of the launch. Let's copy the code and paste it in the user data. Now let's launch the instance. Instance is in pending state, we will wait till the instance is running. Now the instance is in running state. Let's verify if we are able to access the instance through Session Manager. Now we will configure the AWS CLI. I have enabled AWS SSO and I will use the SSO settings to connect to the AWS account. You can also use access key and secret access key ID, but that is not recommended. If you want to know how to enable AWS SSO, then you can refer to my earlier video. I will provide the link in the description. To configure AWS CLI, we need to run the command AWS configure SSO. Then we need to enter the SSO link. I have it already. Then the region would be AP-South1. Let's authenticate. Default region would be AP-South-1. Output format would be JSON. Profile name would be the same as shown in the screen. You can update it if you want. Every time we need to add the --- profile and profile name in the command. Let's verify the connection. We will try to list the EC2 instances. It is difficult to get the required details from the output, so I'll make use of query in the AWS command. We will filter the instances in table format. We need to add the profile name. Let's add it. Now we can see the nice table. Let's copy the instance ID. Now we need to run the command to access the EC2 instance. Let's verify the private IP. We have successfully logged in. You might get the error while running above command. Let me show you how to solve it. Search the error on the Google. And click on the first link. Here, you will get the command to install the plugin. Like for me, I have installed the plugin on macOS using these commands. Thanks for watching the video. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel.